tassels are a fun project to make with the fringe cutter. Start by folding two layers of tissue paper in half, and in half again. With the measuring guide set to the length you want, hold down the ruler arm and begin cutting your fringe. When you have all the blades in, you'll be cutting half-inch fringe. Once you reach the end of the paper, remove it. Then, cut off the folded end so that you have two sheets of fringe. Unfold the tissue paper and set one piece aside. Begin to roll it tightly down the middle crease. Continue rolling until you reach the end. Fold in half and twist to create a loop. Next, make another tassel with the other fringed tissue paper. You can string together several tassels to create a festive garland.